Hi, my name is Fatoumata Kebe. I come from France and Mali. So I'm working for Connected Eco, which is a solution to avoid water shortages in agriculture. So we build solar-powered sensors and a system of irrigation. Like this, you will irrigate your field in a precise quantity and you will avoid to spoil the water. So last year I won the ITU competition and it has been the reason why I started to work concretely on Connected Eco. So thanks to ITU, I gained a lot of legitimacy to work on this project. And also I found several partners to help me to make this project real. So for now, I'm working with a cooperative of 50 women in Mali. Those women are being trained to use the ICT technology and also are being trained to be a businesswoman. So I will go back to Mali at the end of the year with new prototypes of the sensors. And I hope that next year we will reach at least 200 women.